Over wild Burmese jungles, the British Sunderland flying boats ferry supplies. Chindits, more than 500 miles behind Japanese lines, depend on these transport planes. Rafts fitted with motors carry the supplies ashore to keep the famous Burmese fighting units going during the monsoon. Now the rafts bring back wounded fighters for an air trip to base hospital. These planes are saving countless lives in the worst of the world's battle areas.